Welcome to a Selenium Master Test Automation Crash Course, Selenium Python WebDriver. Lesson 1, Introduction to Selenium. In this lesson, I will explain how to install Selenium IDE. Selenium IDE is Firefox plugin which is used for recording and playing back test automation scripts. In order to install Selenium IDE, we need to open Firefox browser and navigate to the website www.seleniumhq.org. On this website, we click on the download tab, and on this download page, we scroll down to the Selenium IDE section. Selenium IDE is a Firefox plugin which records and plays back user interactions with the browser. So we can download the latest released version from addons.mozilla.org, and then we can install some other plugins. So let's click on addons.mozilla.org. And we click on the Add to Firefox button. Then the warning displayed. This site would like to install an add-on in Firefox. We click on the Install button. Now, addons.mozilla.org Selenium IDE will be installed after you restart. Now, we click on Restart Now. So, let's look at the menu. We press Alt F. And we go to the Tools menu, and we see the Selenium IDE option. So we click on the Selenium IDE. Now the Selenium IDE is displayed. Now let's run a simple command to test Selenium IDE. So base URL is http://demo.mahara.org. On the command window, let's say we command put open and target, we put the forward slash. That means it navigates to the base URL. Now let's click on this open command line and right click. Click on execute this command. Now we see that the demo.mahara.org site is displayed. So now let's try a different site. Let's say we open a site, Google, www.google.com. Now let's execute this command, open, and execute this command. Now this Google site is displayed. So this is how you install Selenium IDE.